Using what we found in Google Trends, you can further explore keyword options using Google Keyword Planner. Keyword Planner is an awesome tool that's similar to Google Trends in some ways, like identifying related keywords and seeing historical statistics. But the biggest difference is we get to narrow down options by their performance and what we can afford. This will help us make our plan more realistic and will support our decision about keywords and budget when we build our AdWords campaign. Now, the biggest takeaways for Keyword Planner are, first, expanding your keyword options. Based on your first set of keywords from Google Trends, you can get ideas to more relevant keywords and hopefully ones you actually haven't thought of before. Second, you can use it as a simulation for different bids, budgets, and learn what estimated number of clicks and conversions you might get from certain keywords. This will help you choose your bid on every keyword and plan your budget accordingly for your AdWords campaign. However, if your keywords are really popular among advertisers, it might be challenging and expensive for you to bid on clicks. We'll learn more in Lesson 4 about how your placement in a search results list is a combination of your performance and your bid. Now, as a beginner, it's usually pretty tricky for you. It'll take you a while to perform better than the existing players, especially if it's a crowded market like insurance, for example. And obviously, your advertising budget is going to be a little bit lower than those big-name advertisers. Make sure you're focusing on keywords that are really specific for your added value. That way, you'll perform better than your competitors and have fewer competitors. For us, for example, we learned that in Google Trends, pet care is a more popular search term than pet sitting. So we may want to go with that search term and reach a bigger audience. However, the truth of the matter is, then we would be competing with veterinarian services, insurance for pets, and other advertisers who have a much larger budget than we do at Abarkment. So rather than having us walk through Google's Keyword Planner with you, we highly encourage you to check out Google's documentation. It's really wonderful for people of all skill sets. So if you're an expert at Keyword Planner or just starting out, the documentation is really easy and engaging. There's a link to a video in the instructor notes that talks more about Keyword Planner, as well as a link to the documentation. This documentation will be endlessly helpful for you when you're exploring keywords and other Google tools. It's great practice to get comfortable exploring documentation because technology is ever changing.